entomology, larynx, yeah. Okay, so good. I've just never heard it.
I'm going to the closet.
I
I personally can't, because I'm secretary, I can't touch anything with the schedules. It'll have to be, yeah, this is the sec, I'm the secretary who does the attendance and a bunch of other things like that, but not the counselor. Haley Thomas, the counselor, definitely been in contact with, or trying to contact. Oh, no, okay, that would be, you had the wrong person off of that. I'm sorry. There's another counselor taking her place, it's Andrea Anderson, let me just speak to her. That's who's doing the four-year student council right now. Only because she's out. And so we just have somebody taking her, you know, just somebody doing the work for us, and she's not gonna be here for the day. She's in surgery, so she's not here. Student service, is she next to you? We haven't, well, we did have the no show of drops to the fence. So which one do you mean? Which? I don't know when the, Christy Fisher hasn't said when we're gonna drop students yet. No show is when we know they're not coming back for sure. That they personally, this parent or somebody, or the school requests records for them, that's no show. Yeah, drop things we don't know yet. Mm-hmm. All right, you're welcome. Bye.
Are you doing these or am I doing these?
Well, we haven't decided how we're going to do them just yet, depending on what they do, but it doesn't matter. Anybody can do it right now.
I don't understand why they can't split them up.
Well, see, that'll have to be into the campus.
The kids are supposed to do that.
That'll have to get into the campus thing to split it, and that's why I went to ask Leah. Leah said that there isn't any way to split it. So I'm waiting for Christy Fisher to call me back because I left her a message in reference to it.
Yeah, we don't.
Which I don't know how it's spelled
in
my life because you would think Malia would want to know how to do that, and I don't know how I ended up with it, but whatever.
Yeah, because she needs to be able to tell the sons.
Right. These are your kids for Monday, Tuesday. These are your kids, but whatever. I got it. I left their message. All I can do is wait for her to call me back.
North is good at solving those things. I'm going to have her fix them.
Okay, tell me, shall I have this?
Listen, some more.
Oh, sorry.
And I just need two additional.
I don't think it allows, but the district is, they're, this is not gonna be the difference.
So you want to just put one into you?
No, because it's okay.
Yeah, okay.
So I can be, but maybe if I don't hear from you, maybe I can help you out or something.
Thank you.
See if you have a schedule.
All right, talk to you later.
There's two evening ones, I don't.
I don't know which one you would have put them on in the afternoon.
I think.
There's two.
A meeting can.
Two bus routes, yes, and this, yeah, and you could just put the, I don't know. Right, it is 8 PM, it is 2 PMs. For some reason, it's 2 PMs, I don't know which one you would have been put on. Let me see if the bus, I can call transportation and see if they can tell me.
They should.
Okay. It would be either bus 93 or bus 30. Okay, so, I'll write one up for him and then send him, go send it to his class. Okay, no problem, you're welcome. All right, bye-bye.
Christmas. Yeah, the family went up front, four was not leaving until they got to speak with the counselor, they were not with her. It was not happening.
This is Jennifer.
Hi. Sure, okay.
So, but.
Yeah, wait a minute, though.
Yeah, there she is, she's a freshman. So let me send you your freshman academy, because I'm that secretary is the one that called you. Just one moment. Yeah, they weren't freshmen, so they're on the phone talking with Melanie from the reception office. I'm like, whatever. That was a lot.
Have you seen the news of OSU at Stillwater?
This is, oh, yes, 6 hour. Can this go to room 312, please?
Yeah.
Yes. Thank you. She's entered control.